This is Beefcake Yeti, and you're at the Frozen Diner. This is Chapter 8, Gaining Access. The game is Enslaved, Odyssey to the West.
Security door is still intact. Dad. You're right. There must be survivors. The door can only be locked from the inside.
Okay, so how do we get it open?
Come on, follow me.
This is the Premium Edition on PC.
Keep going.
Thanks, boss.
Hey,
we got it.
Hey, where are you going?
If we remove the restrictors on the wind turbines, it will create a power surge. The electronic locks in the main hall will overload, shut down, be forced to reboot. While they're rebooting, I'll override them.
Yeah, but will that work?
Yes. Follow me. I need to get the power up to about 1,500 kilowatts.
I think you mean 1.21 gigawatts. Mm-hmm. I like that, huh?
Yes. Yes, they're okay. This is gonna work.
It'll work.
That's where we're going. The gates are protected by an electric current. You'll fry if you touch them. We need to find another way.
We'll find another way.
We could cross the bridge underneath.
Yeah, seems legit.
Looks like the walkway has been raised. There's a lever for controlling it there. You can reach it
maybe
by
if I can
climbing around.
Make my way around there. Whoa. Okay, thanks. Thanks for clearing that up.
I don't understand. Why do the slavers do this, monkey? What do Pyramid want?
Well, we just don't know.
Right now, let's just focus on getting you to your father.
Throw me up to that window. I can make it to the top from there. You'll need to make your own way up.
Yeah, thanks.
Just hold it together, Trip. We're gonna do this.
Thanks, monkey.
Yeah, we'll get through this. Yeah.
Once we short the power.
Okay, just leave them to me.
Yeah, there's probably gonna be a lot of them too, huh?
Over here.
We're getting there. Patience. Working on it.
We need to open the sails and get it moving. Fast. I'll use the dragonfly to show you what we need to do. You should be able to climb up the back.
Okay.
You'll have to pull down each sail to get it turning. Let's go.
Better save those. Probably gonna need them.
Control the brakes.
Okay, do that. Any upgrades? Plasma penetration. Sounds good.
Power. Can you open the other sails? You can't access the other sails from the top. You should be able to reach the others from that building.
Can't just reach the others from that building. At least from ground level. Ground.
Stop the sails so you can jump on. Just tell me when.
Hold it there.
Applying brakes.
Now what?
Start her up.
Releasing brakes. working brakes now.
Start her up. Stop it now.
We're getting there. Just bear with us.
Hold it there.
We'll need to do the last one, too.
Brakes. Start her up.
It's like a little secret there.
There.
I keep missing it. That's for that ledge up there.
Start her up.
All right, we'll get it. Did it again! I keep messing up. At least it's going faster now.
Stop it now.
No.
Okay, go.
No, why is this so difficult for me?
Hold it there.
Of course, every time I do this, I'm not on film. Oh, I get it right every time. First time.
Start her up. Hit the brakes. Okay, go.
This is comical. At it. Is there another way up there?
Okay, move it.
Perhaps I missed something.
Hit the brakes. Okay, move it.
Can you find a way across to the red building?
Okay, go.
Yeah, let me try that.
Hold it there.
Let me try this red building.
Okay, go. Hit the brakes.
Ha! That's what it was.
Okay, move it. Stop it now.
Wow, airplane.
Okay, move it.
When I was saying that earlier, that I get it right every time off camera.
Stop it now.
Played this game originally on PS3 years ago. I don't remember having an issue with it.
So. We're all set. Be careful on your way down, monkey.
Yeah. Oh.
Okay. I'm gonna trigger the power surge. Get back to the gate. Ready for when those mechs come through.
Here's the tough part.
Okay, I'm all set.
Monkey, here comes the power surge. You ready?
Oh yeah. Do it.
Haha, nice! That's an effective combo. Where'd these guys come from?
Clear.
Am I supposed to use that healing serum? Is that non-battle only? I don't know. I never tried. I never tried to use it before.
You should be able to get it open when the system reboots.
It's a pretty brutal fight there. This whole place is defenseless.
This works.
It will.
The system's powering down.
Shit, dog. Where did that come from? You go ahead. I'll deal with it.
Get a machine gun. That's funny. Limping around on one leg.
Let's go.
On my way. Has it worked?
Works.
Yes.
We are getting it over. Get that door over. I mean open. What was I saying? Over. Listen to me. I'm losing it. Getting it open.
My daughter. My beautiful daughter. I know how resourceful you are. I know there's a chance you will come back, somehow escape the slavers, and make your way home. So, in case that day comes, I'm recording this message for you. Just to say this.
It's a blessing for me at this moment to know you're alive. I love you, Trip.
That's pretty harsh.
I said, get me home. I'll set you free. I guess I lied. The slavers come from the west, so that's where we're going. I want to find out who did this. And then I'm gonna kill him.
Alright, well, this is Beefcake Yeti signing off. Thanks for watching. It's the Wastelands coming up.